What happens in in stays in in.
What happens in room.
No!
Life is epic. Like I'm Lee.
What's good, people? It's your girl, I think Lee here, and we're back again with another banger. It's just about the background noise. Kumi, there's someone living in this house, eh? She's paying about 1.5 per month, so yeah. We just let her have her own space and whatnot. Yes. So basically, guys, today I'll be vlogging, you know. Yes. This will be my...
Spend the day with me,
you know. Just for you guys to see what I, how I spend my day in a way. And yeah. For someone who's waking up now, I don't think I'm bad, but please don't judge me. And I know that you guys miss me. I miss you guys too. So today we'll be going to farmer's market. They were also saying Gonga way, but yeah, I'm not sure. I'm not a Gonga girl, you know. But we're also going to Moloko. That one I know that we're going to. Yeah, let's start here in the bathroom. That's a fire. Yeah.
My mouth is dry, there's a lot going on. Guys, you see, 2023, it taught me that friends are evil, and I feel like a person shouldn't have like many friends. Like, we sakaiba kozi. That's my question. You should at least like have like one friend. Or like two, but more than three friends, you're overdoing it. And male besties are dangerous, guys. If your girlfriend has a male bestie, guys, it's a no. Like, it's a red flag. Like, if me, I was a brunette, and my girl had a male bestie, bro, that's a reason to break up. And if he was there before me, then I'll never go for you. Like, I'll go for someone, a girl that doesn't have a male best friend, because those niggas are dangerous. Those niggas are dangerous.
Fixing my wig and everything. I have my lipstick on, my eyebrows are on fully, and guys, I look nice. Like, my face is operating, guys.
Okay, except for my pimples, but yeah, guys, I look so nice. This is someone's heel. This is someone's heel. Like, this is someone's heel. I feel like
I'm the person who's renting out the apartment for $1,500 to my parents. Like, yeah, I just thought I'd show my face, you know, say hi to the masses. Yeah. And I hope you guys have an amazing day and I guess by the for yellow, okay? Don't change.
Guys, morning, you like, morning, guys, hey, issue.
My nigga is lucky, bro, like, my nigga, okay, not lucky, he's blessed, let me use the proper word, like, he's blessed, and I'm also blessed, we're both blessed, yes.
So guys, today I'll be wearing these sneakers. These are literally my favorite dunks, like, these are dope, yeah. They come with a pair of thingy, an extra pair of laces, and I got these from Flam Sneaker and yeah, flamsneaker.com, and they were about $155 USD, somewhere around there. But I'll just post like a picture on the screen, and then you guys can see. I'll post the links and all that. And the one thing I like about these sneakers is that they're so unique, guys. Like, everywhere I go, people ask me where I got them and stuff like that, and they just dope. Like, literally, I recommend these sneakers, and yeah, as we know, we're going to farm this
hi
guys, this is our taxi driver. Say hi, taxi driver.
this is our personal driver,
guys.
So yeah, we're on our way to, where are we going? We're going to Auction Park.
Yeah.
To meet up with the rest, and then from there we're going to go to PTA. And then we're going to stay in PTA until it's time to go to the local. So, yeah, guys. Farmers market, they party them because.
All I'm saying is.
Halloween.
Black people, guys. Black people are the problem.
For real.
You cannot make plans with.
It was such a wholesome vibe. They wouldn't cancel Moloko, but they wanna cancel Awesome Vibe. I'd rather cancel Moloko, me personally. I'd rather cancel Moloko, so.
Thank you guys. Again, black people.
He was studying, now he's working
hard.
What happens in N stays in N.
What happens in room?
No!
Vegas!
The day after Sunday.
Monday.
Yes. What color is this?
Blue. Blue Monday.
Thank you. yeah, we gotta have a lot.
I'm right now for two.
Yeah, 2 years. No.
Two, three, go.
Play 09, who Mickey Mouse?
Disney Junior.
That's not part of
Disney.
For the British thing, the British famous place where kings and queens live, I think.
The Royal House.
No.
The White House.
No.
British. Where do they come from? London.
Like the Royal thing.
The Royal House.
Time.
It's not Winston
Churchill.
Ah!
Yeah. Is that not where they say?
Yeah, what is it? Shine.
That's one of those things that eat worms.
The outside planet is red.
Oh, Mars.
Yes. And then that person in the Bible,
Moses.
And it hit Goliath.
Oh, David.
Yeah. tight.
Guys, I'd literally just like to say something. Sorry, let me just position this camera. So what I'm trying to say is that these components, they don't win because they're good at the game. No, they won because we kept doing the 2-2 and then we'd hit like 3 games. And like they know it's true, we know it's true, but I came.
So
unfortunately the game is unfair, but hey, it happens, right? Congratulations to the winners.
And I'm really happy to work with those years twice to
to go home, ne? About like 4 a.m. and my legs, bro. Legs are in pain. I can't even walk properly. Where's the Uber? Guys, I'm gonna have to end the vlog over. I haven't forgot to vlog like some parts, ne? This is my look and I was playing, guys, especially my outfit. Yo, outfit, ha. Anyways, guys, this is the end of the vlog because, yeah, hey, it's the end of the night. It's like 4 a.m. So, bye.